Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
Gun. Give it to him, dog. There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you. I can tell. Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He must be worried sick about us. He was so sure I wouldn't find you here. The Citadel's really coming apart. I still don't know how we got out of there. The last thing I remember is... rain falling, huge explosion, and then I heard Vortigaunts. Next thing I knew, Dog was digging me out of the rubble. Oh, it's all so strange. Oh, we should...
Hey, Alex, come in.
It's my dad. We've been trying to reach him for hours. Wait till he hears that we found you. Come on.
Dad, come in.
Dad, we found him.
You found Gordon? I don't believe it. But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare. Anyone left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose effects are beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are unimaginable.
Stop!
Dad?
Oh, dear. Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alex is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean... going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we
Alex, no!
But Dad!
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad.
Okay, Alex. Okay. Just promise me. Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. Love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll see you soon. Let's see if we can find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim. Dog, a little help, please? Thanks. Okay, boy. Pack up and meet us on the far side of this ridge.
Whoa.
What a drop. After you, Gordon. Careful. You too. Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon. Brace yourself, Gordon. Okay, dog, let's do it. Before I change my... Okay. Careful, hold on. Phew. Whew. Good throw, dog! Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine, just...
Uh-oh. What now?
Whoa! Hold on!
right, let's get off before the next ride starts.
Thank you.
you don't think we should hang around. Console has some useful information. Let me see if I can pin down a path to the core.
I can still deliver Earth, but not without your help. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment.
Oh, God, it's just an old recording.
The host body must be joking. I can't move past it. Oh, all right, damn it, that's what it takes. Just hurry, he's right behind me.
Soldiers!
get it going again?
Close.